guys, welcome back to another video, and today,
well, my quality might be bad because
I'm using my iPhone 5 that I just got. I know it's old, but I'm going to be showing you how to open one of these master locks. Just another how-to thing. So what you're going to do. You're gonna do this twice, and then see, mine has that's my code right there. So what you're gonna do, that's what you're gonna do, whatever the code, that's what you're gonna wanna do. So mine was, I already did mine.
How are you?
I'm gonna wanna go up, down, down to the side, and if it's yours, it'll unlock, but I already did mine, so you're gonna go, mine is up, down, to the side, and then it unlocks. Usually it'll unlock like this, and then you're gonna want a pencil or something, and see, and there's that little like slip there. There's a little yellow thing, white thing, that you want to push up. Then you want to go back, lock it in there twice, and then you want to enter your combination. So I'm gonna go up, down, side, and then you're gonna just open it. So that's it, and then. And then you should try it again. You want to squeeze the shackle thing in front of me. That's open. That's the master lock speed dial. And you're going to just want to put that thing back in. And then your code's done. Then you just, we go too fast. May not unlock, and you want to push down to reset it if you get it wrong or if you go too fast. So you're going to want to just do that, pop, bang, bang, bang. Usually it'll unlock. I'm just gonna redo this. Up, down, down, side. Up, down, side, side. Okay, well, that's it. And wait, I have a couple things for you guys. New fan art for this. I did these art, just wondering which one we should do as the logo for the channel. Okay, bye.
Horrible.